Cooley able to bat it out of midair. Guido behind the net. Mata cuts him off. Valeno closes up that alley. Kakko for the Rangers. Back to the point. Mancini scores! And if it is Victor Mancini, it'll be the first NHL goal of his career.
In his hometown.
38 seconds after the Panarin hat trick.
It's a great CNI shot for Mancini too as well. He doesn't try to hammer this. He walks the line of it. He fires it right away. No stick handle. It's just a wrist shot that gets through. Great job from Mancini walking that line a little bit, getting open on and off the stick. Beats Cal.